Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will take a closer look at the Microsoft Update Catalog. For a more in-depth look, we will link an article in the description down below. To do this, visit the Update Catalog. Search for updates from the Windows Update Catalog in the search box. Type your search terms. You can carry out a full text search using a keyword, the KB article, the MSRC bulletin, driver manufacturer, driver model, and collect classification. Select the appropriate version of Windows. Search or click on Advanced Search if you want to refine your search. A list will be displayed. Select the updates that you want to download. Click Add for each selection to add to the download basket. Then download the updates. Now you might be asked to install an ActiveX download control to be able to download the files from this site. Then just double click on the download updates to install them. For more articles on how to get the most of your Windows 10 experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.